Saw him at PSV and I thought, what a guy. Couldn't wait to see him in the Premier League. He could be a star, Depay. Then he finally did it, and he signed for Man U. But he hasn't even come close to showing half of what he can do. So I'm waiting on Memphis to be the player called the new Ronaldo. Waiting on Memphis. I don't think he's gonna do it though. Thought he would become a star across the land, even if he was just half as prolific as his posts on Instagram. But LVG, he ain't convinced, and it has become quite hard to cross the ball or shoot when you're just a substitute, 'cause Van Gaal prefers Lingard. So we're all waiting on Memphis to prove he is worth 25 million quid. Waiting on Memphis, but LVG prefers to play the kids. They've got Cameron Borthwick Jackson. They've got Tim Fossum and Saar. All these players, they sound like law firms, but I'd rather have them in my fantasy team than Memphis. Now the future isn't looking rosy for Memphis right now, 'cause LVG can ruin players. Just ask Di Maria and Falcao. I've got a mate called Steven. He thinks Memphis is still sound. He said, you see that goal against Midland? I said, Europa League don't count. We're all waiting on Memphis.
Waiting on Memphis.
You're never gonna be Ronaldo's son. Waiting on Memphis.
Waiting on Memphis.
The one at Real Madrid or the fat one. Waiting on Memphis.
Waiting on Memphis.
Is he gonna find it all too tough? Waiting on Memphis.
Waiting on Memphis.
Maybe he just ain't horny enough. Saw him at PSV.